the answer to the question that's tormenting you. Has a megalodon been found in the Mariana Trench? There's a statement of sightings of megalodon on many websites. However, scientists say that these sharks are extinct. But what if they're still in the depths of the ocean? People have always been fascinated by large sharks, and the larger they are, the more we want to know about them. Considering that megalodons were giant sharks with very distinctive eating habits, it's likely that if they were still alive today, somebody would have figured that out by now. But what if they had moved to the deepest place on Earth, the Mariana Trench? Let's find out if the rumors are true. Before we go to solve this mystery, don't forget to click the subscribe button and turn on notifications. Now, you'll be the first to know about our new releases. Some skeptics doubt that the megalodon ever existed, but its existence is confirmed by fossils. The giant shark roamed the oceans 23 million years ago. When humans first discovered the teeth of a megalodon, they thought they were rocks that had come to Earth from the moon. However, many years later, naturalists correlated the fossil teeth to sharks and then to megalodons. The megalodon was the largest shark ever to inhabit the planet, believed to have gone extinct 2.6 million years ago. The word megalodon means big tooth. Most of the teeth found were 10 to 12 centimeters long, but some giant fangs were 15 centimeters long. Simulations estimate the bite force of a megalodon was between 11 and 18 tons. Did you know that the bite of a megalodon was stronger than that of a tyrannosaurus? With parameters like that, a megalodon could have survived anything. But why do we think it could still be alive? Has anything like this ever happened before? The answer is yes. The giant squid was thought to be a mythical or extinct creature, but scientists learned of its reality through corpses washed ashore and the footprints it left on whales. The world first saw the giant squid in 2006 when Japanese researchers captured it on camera. At 17 meters long and weighing almost a ton, it's the largest invertebrate on Earth. A giant squid might have been hiding from human eyes for centuries. Who can prove that there isn't a megalodon hiding from us somewhere? There are two serious factors to keep in mind if we want to find out if the giant shark is still alive. Firstly, let's look at its size. We said that the bite of a megalodon was stronger than a tyrannosaurus. The latter used to be considered a huge creature, but when you put the two side by side, you realize how monstrous the size of the megalodon was. Megalodons grew to be up to 18 meters, that's three times the size of a tyrannosaurus. Now, let's head east to the Mariana Islands. If you go a little further into the Pacific, you'll reach the Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the ocean and the deepest place on Earth. The Mariana Trench is an incredible feat of nature, reaching depths of up to 11 kilometers. Its length is over 2,500 kilometers and it is around 70 kilometers wide. To grasp the depth of the trench, imagine Mount Everest at the bottom, it wouldn't even be visible. The distance of the trench is roughly the same as that between Turkey and London or Madrid in Spain to Copenhagen in Denmark, which is 2,500 kilometers. Would you believe that a megalodon, a giant shark, could exist in the Mariana Trench without humans even knowing about it? While this is a tempting thought, there are many factors to consider when it comes to the conditions of life in the trench. The Mariana Trench is constantly in darkness and the pressure is a staggering 5 tons per square centimeter. There is even a hole at the bottom of the ocean that releases hydrogen sulfide and other minerals at a temperature of 300 degrees Celsius. The deepest part of the Mariana Trench is called the Challenger Abyss, and only three people have ever descended into it. The first two people who explored the trench found fish, proving that life can exist even in the darkest depths of the ocean. We now know that there are thousands of invertebrate and fish species living in the trench, including a strange, transparent animal called Holothuria, new species of jellyfish, ghostly white octopuses, and many others. Some of these species have surprisingly long lifespans. If the megalodon were to survive in the Mariana Trench, it would have had to adapt and evolve to the harsh conditions. It is important to note that it wouldn't look anything like we imagine a giant shark to look like. In order to survive in the trench, the megalodon would have had to adapt to the new conditions, including the darkness, pressure, and extreme temperatures. The hypothetical creature, if the megalodon was still alive, would be forced to switch its food source from whales, dolphins, sea lions, and sea cows to the deep sea creatures and hope to find 1,200 kilograms of food per day. If the megalodon had really evolved in the depths of the Mariana Trench, it's easy to imagine it as a huge bioluminescent shark, living for hundreds of years and feeding on transparent animals. But this is all just speculation. In 1995, director James Cameron made 12 guided dives in a bathyscaphe to the Titanic ruins to collect specimens and record footage that would later become a cinematic masterpiece. He is familiar with underwater expeditions, and in 2012, Cameron was one of three people who descended into the abyss of the Challenger Mariana Trench. According to a United Nations report, there are 7.6 billion people in the world today, and only three of them have been to the deepest place on Earth. The reality is that with so little known about the depths of the Mariana Trench, it's impossible to know what lives there. Maybe we should ask James Cameron and his crew if they ever caught a glimpse of the tail of a megalodon while they were at depth. Perhaps, in the future, we'll hear more about sightings of megalodons in the Mariana Trench, but the trench is now a U.S. protected area, and all research requests must be submitted to the U.S. Marine and Wildlife Service and the Federal Government and Wildlife Conservation Service of the United States of America and the Federated States of Micronesia. Regardless of whether the rumors about megalodons living in the depths of the Mariana Trench are true or not, a lot of people want to believe that it is. What do you think? Is the megalodon still alive? If it evolved in the trench, what do you think it looks like now? Share your opinions in the comments and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to stay updated.